All right, let's go find you a new jetpack.
Gotcha!
Ratchet dreamed of riding that grind rail, which he will do as soon as he finds some grind boots.
Nefarious has built quite the operation here.
You're not kidding. Let's check this place out, see what we can find. Reinforced door. Why does everything have to be made of dense alloy?
I will try not to be offended by that.
Nice! Yeah.
Thank you.
reinforcements.
Mr. Zircon is here to kill. Hello, Sticky.
Warbots. Are those grind boots?
A tripad lock. In order to bypass it, the duo would have to quickly activate all three pressure pads.
Boots.
And that completely unlikely location is where Ratchet found a shiny new pair of grind boots. With his grind boots strapped on, Ratchet leapt onto the rail.
Whoa!
Still on the hunt for the jetpack, Ratchet used his newfound grind boots to explore the planet further. Ratchet stylishly leapt onto the rail next to him.
Detecting Versa mines ahead.
He's down.
Don't worry, I'm a friend. I know who you are. You're the Lombax and the Warbot from the news.
Oh, and you must be the faceless minion helping Drek terrorize the galaxy.
That's just my day job. My real passion is in amateur neuroscience. I've been collecting brains from telepathopuses as a hobby for about a year now.
You collect brains as a hobby? I'm gonna go out on a limb here and say you're single.
Studying brains is a noble pursuit. If I can tap into the psychic powers of these telepathopuses, I'll be able to raise an army. Then we'll see who thinks they can steal my food out of the company fridge. I mean, I can contribute to the good of all Blarg kind. Say, if you can collect a few telepathopus brains for me, I'll give you this jetpack.
Yeah, this is disgusting.
You got one! Nice work.
Things I do for you, pal. Enemy down. Out of ammo.
You did it! Come on back! The jetpack is yours! Deal's a deal. Here you go. I tell you what. I actually have a top-secret Drek Industries infobot. If you bring me a few more brains, I might be willing to part with it.
You really have a thing for brains, don't you?
Yes, I do.
And with that jetpack, Ratchet became the aerial scourge of 1,000,000 worlds. Or at least his commute got easier.
The Telepathopus brain is a wondrously complex organ. I might have to write a paper about it.
Ratchet used the jetpack to fly high above hostile territory.
Oh, have I got something for you?
Mr. Zircon is here to kill. So long, stupid aliens.
Say the word telepathopus 10 times fast. I believe it is impossible. Telepathopus, 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 telepathopus. See? Hey! Looks like you found one of my telepathopus traps. You'll have to free it before you can collect its brain.
Well, where's that last pad?
Mr. Zircon is here to kill.
Out of ammo.
Allow Mr. Zircon to give you your first lesson. So long, stupid aliens. Of Mr. Zircon. Greetings, soon to be dead alien. Did no one warn you about Mr. Zircon?
Telepathopus brains. If my experiments succeed, I'll be leading the charge into a new frontier. All my experiments will fail and this will all be pointless. Either way, at least I'm keeping busy. Papa. The Telepathopus on is as good as mine.
Here's your infobot. Remember, you didn't get it from me.
Good evening, fellow Blarg. Chairman Trek here with the latest update on our quest for a new home. Over the next few days, you may notice an increase in Blarg activity around the galaxy. While this may alert the authorities to our plan, this move is critical to securing safe passage for our harvesters. Case in point, the Star Watch defense cannon on planet Batalia. This surface-to-space ion cannon has been protecting the galaxy from invasions ever since we were first driven underground. With this out of commission, our glorious plan can continue! Preparations are already underway, so fear not, stay the course, etc., yada, yada, yada. Once we eliminate Star Watch and its surrounding forces, we'll enter the final stages of my plan.
We've got to stop Drek from destroying that Star Watch defense cannon.
My records show that the cannon is on the planet Batalia.
I just hope we're not too late.
If you're looking for a little extra work, I'll pay a nice reward for collecting any remaining brains in this area. If you find them all, I'll even throw in a special bonus.
Which planet should we go to?
The navigation computer indicates that an important message was left for us on planet Batalia.
We could help the Rangers defend the Star Watch defense cannon.